Oh, that reminds me. Hold up. Is this it? I had a message the other day from Tango, who's also building a wither skeleton farm, saying they left me a little bit something. Oh yeah, look at this. Iskall, brought you some gunpowder. Hope it helps. No. Oh no. Oh, you no, you didn't. Well played. Well played, Impulse. Yep, so here's the backstory, guys. This is so good. Like I said, well freaking played, Tango and Impulse. Here's the thing. So a couple of days ago, I think it was like a week ago now, I had forgotten about this as well. Impulse died to a magma cube, and I made fun of him. Because who dies from a magma cube? Like, seriously, I went on my single player world that I've had for years, and I looked at the scoreboard, and I had never been killed by a magma cube, so I taunted him a bit in chat for dying, and yeah, like I said, well played. Blowing up my chest, putting me in a pit with a magma cube with two hearts. I guess it's possible. I guess it's possible. Wow.
We'll see if we do some fancy pattern with. Oh, my mouse died. Crap. Better? Yeah, it's back.
You know what? You know what we can do? Let's do a little test, okay? We'll do a test. You guys get me to do a test. Here's the same replica. Here's how we have the redstone wired, okay? Now let's try if the TNT blows up or not. If they blow up, you guys have just wasted me my time. If they don't blow up, you guys are amazing. What do you say now? What say you, I say? Frickin' talk! Skull, you should use carpet on trapdoors to flee from the mobs. Okay. That was a close call. Hashtag luck. That's not luck. That was pure proness. Okay, Ren, where did you put my items, Ren? Ren? Did you guys see how they despawned? In front of my eyes, they despawned. In front of my eyes, they despawned. In front of my eyes, they despawned! Oh, yeah. Oh my goodness. They despawned in front of my eyes. Okay. Okay, can you give me some food, please, Ren? I'm kind of starving here now. I don't have my stuff! Did someone say Ren to the rescue? What Every single item that I had on me! Oh, my elytra, my tools, my armor! And I saw them despawn in front of my eyes. If I would have had food, I would have taken them up! Hopefully, this prank is all about trust. And that is what's gonna make it so good. It's all about making Tango trust us. And I got a plan for how he can. Because if I tell him to go somewhere, he's not gonna go somewhere. So I got a plan for how to make him go somewhere and trust us. And this is where the game quotation mark, comes alive. Did I say that we're gonna make Tango dance? Well, we're gonna make Tango dance in the ceiling. What I'm gonna do, I got a bunch of dispensers. I'm gonna put them facing downwards. This is actually gonna be a bit tricky. I'm gonna put them facing downwards, two blocks up. The reason I put them two blocks up is because I'm hoping that he won't see them until it's too late. I also wrote some books. Now check this out. Hold on, that's the wrong one. This one here, we're gonna place in Tango's base. It says, "Hi Tango, you've been invited to participate in my How Well Can You Redstone challenge." There we go. You're the first participant. I have made a puzzle that will both test your redstone skills and your IQ. If you think you can complete the puzzle, head to and then the location to this area. A great reward awaits you on completion. There we go. That's the book that we're gonna place in his base. Now, then he goes here, and then over here we'll have a second book in this item frame, right? And this book says, "Hi Tango, the goal of this puzzle is to get all four redstone lamps in front of you lit. These redstone lamps over there. Rules. 1. Put all your personal items, including food, in the chest next to the bed." These chests over here. Hold on. In the chests next to the bed. Yeah. These over here. Oops, I added an E there. Okay. Number 2. Set your spawn. And then I have to say, not mandatory, but this is a multi-room puzzle and you may die. Well, it's not a multi-room puzzle, but whatever. Then number 3. Use only the items provided in the chest to the right. This one here, in addition to any blocks on blue or green floor that you can mine, right? So remember, we have blue floor down here, and this is all just to mind play him. This is just to make it feel like a real game. This is all just garbage. None of this is true. There we go. Okay, so this book will be sitting over in this item frame right there. Now, assuming that he does that, he will jump down here, he will look around and he will use his stone pickaxe. I added some buttons on the wall, and also, what I did, I added obsidian up to the 5th level here, so hopefully he won't have time to escape. So instead of just the 3 first levels, there's obsidian up to there. Okay, so then what he will do, eventually, he will open this chest. Now check this out, everything should be wired up, and every time a stone block drops down, That would be an ignited TNT once this game is primed. This bridge here, never mind this. This was just for me to prime it. This will go away. Maybe I'll take it away as we do this. There we go. Hopefully, oh yeah, that dispenser may land an item there. That would be bad. But okay. So he opens the chest. Now pay attention. In here, he finds a book that says by Iskall 85 that says dance. He opens it. Let's do the Tango of Doom, Tango. There we go! PS, have fun, Iskall 85. And by this time, the TNT will already have started to drop. Oh, look at the speed! Look at the speed of these blocks! This is gonna be good! Tango, I'm sorry, bro, but you're gonna have to dance like you've never danced before. It's just gonna be pretty sick. Now, one thing that happens with TNT when it drops like this is that they start shooting each other. They start bouncing on each other. They start exploding each other. It's gonna be tough for him to stay alive. And it's completely random where they drop, but we have like a frequency that makes it so that there's a big chance that a crap ton of TNT, as you see, can drop. Exuma, you're not Cub fan, but you will have to do.
I will have to do. What do you mean?
I'm
second best.
No, dude, I love you just as much. I've been trying to reach Cub fan, though. He would have been perfect for this because it fits the prank. But you will do. Now, what I need you to do for me.
You got second choice.
I'm sorry, man. I need you to. I need to inflate trust with Tango in order for this to work. So what I'm gonna ask you to do, I got two books here with some instructions for Tango. Now I need you to sign these books. Hold on, chuck them back.
I don't know what I'm getting into. Are you just asking me to sign this book? Should I read the book? No need.
I just need to let Tango think that you have created him a redstone challenge, a puzzle game. and that it doesn't come from me, because if it comes from me, he's not going to do it, because he is expecting a retaliation in a prank. Now, obviously, it's important that he sees this book and does this before... okay, it's signed by Exuma. I love that.
There's a little book behind me here, which I was informed was left here by Mr. Azuma. Now, apparently, he said something about, like, he's starting to do some kind of redstone challenge thing, and he wanted me to be the first one. And then he's like, hey, if you could do this and show the thing with the thing, that'd be great. So I was like, okay, that sounds good. It sounds like fun. So this will be a little one-off episode here. Heading down the dark, mysterious wooden halls of what? Oh, boy. Leave your items here, set your spawn, only use this item in this chest. What do we got in here? Wow. Alright, let's take all this stuff. It's got observer blocks. I'm horrible with observer blocks. Here we go. I'm gonna put the book on. I have a feeling I'll be reading this book a lot. Okay, there's buttons just randomly, like, on the... I tried the jump press. Okay. What the heck is this? So they said I could take anything on a blue block, which I'm guessing means I can take... Why is there obsidian down there? Okay. So, right? It said I could take anything on a blue or green, only on the front of the chest and right, in addition to any blocks on blue or green floor. So this is on a blue floor, so I could take anything here that I want. How? How? There's no way I'm gonna light the... Did I got a slime block launch something up there or something? It's just one random piece of redstone, one observer here. This is messed up. What do we got here? What's in here? Nothing. What's in here? Dance, but it... I don't like this. No! 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 Let's go! I'm dancing, Iskall, I'm dancing! What the heck? I'm starting to believe this is not a redstone challenge. Oh man. Hi? I'm just gonna hide out here now. Eat some food maybe. Or die. One of those two things. Yeah, yes. So, remember the part where it said put all your items in the chest? Well, I pulled a tango. I pulled a derp. And I didn't. I had all my armor on. Oh, Iskall. You were even kind to me, and I'm still an idiot. That was amazing. And by the way, Azuma, if you're watching, don't think for a second that you're off the hook here being an accomplice on this. There's no redstone challenge. No redstone challenge at all. Just a bunch of nonsense to get me in there to blow my face up.
You know, this series is gonna be crazy.
And I just like to say that I know absolutely nothing about modded, so
we know. You don't know anything about anything. That's the Ren Dog, man. Go and hide.
I'm gonna do my best though. I'm gonna try my best, okay?
I think it is completed already.
Yeah, it's computed. It's completed.
One quest with unclaimed rewards. Okay, how do I get the rewards then?
You select, so down there you have pick one, you select one of the bags, one of the fanny packs. Well, sorry, UK.
Ooh, ding-a-ling-a-ling-ling.
I can't. That's not nice.
Can you not pick one?
No. Like, one unclaimed reward quest. I can't click in on it.
Quest, oh, you can't click on the diamond?
Click to show quests. Oh, what? The one I have in my inventory? No.
No. I'm supposed
he's
to be
brand new.
The series.
He's brand new.
No, it's just this one unclaimed quest, and I.
What happens if you click it, like with the left button?
Oh, open.
Open. Or maybe you should click open. You fool! I'm gonna open my fanny pack, my reward bag. I got a compact giant chance cube. What? I have no idea what that is.
Okay. I got something called a walrus.
That sounds pretty crazy.
I got sewage.
You got sewage.